Hi, I'm Gabriella from iSolutions, and today I'm going to be going over how to do refunds inside of Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central using the iSolutions app. So to get started, I'll open up Business Central. Now there's two ways to do this. The first way I'm going to go over is how to return money and inventory. So I'm going to go into the customer card here. Then go to Actions, New Document, Sales Return Order. Once I'm on this screen, I can go to Prepare and then Get Posted Document Lines to Reverse. Now, this is going to show me all of the orders that I am able to refund. I'm going to go ahead and select the one that I'd like to refund, which is going to be this one for this example. I can scroll down. I can change the amount if I'd like to, if the customer is only returning one of the items. But I'm just going to leave it for the purposes of this example. Once you have that all filled out, you're going to go to Actions, iPaymens. And then it's going to pull up the reference for you. And the return remaining amount is going to vary based on the quantity of items that you are returning. So in this case, I'm returning the full two items that I had on this order. From here, all I have to do is click Refund and click Yes. So when you post the return order, it also returns the inventory as well as the money. As you can see, it's here, it's been approved. So that's the first way. Let's go over the second way now. I'm going to go ahead and back out of all of these screens. And I'm going to pull up a posted sales order, posted sales invoice. And I'll choose one with a remaining amount of zero. Let's go for this one here. This one's pretty simple. You're just refunding the money and only the money. As you can see, it's been closed out. So all I have to do is go to New and then iPayments. From here, I just click the three dots next to Reference and click OK. I can choose to refund a lesser amount if I'd like to. Let's say I only want to give them a partial refund. In this case, I'll just leave it at the full refund here. I can click void slash refund. It's going to unapply and post it. So now when I back out of here, I will see that the order has then been reopened and the money has been sent back to the customer. They will also receive a return receipt. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at isolutionsgroup.com or send us an email at support@isolutionsgroup.com. Thank you.